Welcome to Google Next 2019. We're back in the UiPath booth, here showing you some great technology. James, thanks for coming back for our second demonstration today.
Thank you for having me
back. But this is the exciting one.
Yes,
so we're here
at
Google, and we're going to show one thing that no one else is doing. G Suite RPA Integration.
That's correct.
So let's show it. I just want to get right into it.
Because
we are the only one to do it. So
I know. I'm super excited about it.
Let's see what we can do.
So this is Studio, as hopefully everyone is aware by now. If not, this is awesome. It's great. Super easy to use. And over here, I have a Google Sheet. This is a demo of some invoices in here. I have some cash-in values. And I need to process them, and I want to get my total out.
Okay.
And over here on my remote desktop, I have a dummy invoice application tool. So I'm going to put in some cash values in this field right here, and then I'll get my deposit, take that out, and upload it to my Google Sheet.
Okay.
So in my Studio, I mean, I already have it built out. So I have my G Suite scope, and in here, I'm telling it, hey, read this range out of my Google Sheet. Once it gets read out of the Google Sheet, we have some computer vision magic in here that's using Google Tesseract OCR, scanning it all. And then we're going to use this, just put the values in there, grab the values out, and then we're going to come back to another G Suite scope and put it back in.
Now, where do I get the G Suite connectors? Now, I go to go.uipath.com, go and find the G Suite connectors. Again, free from UiPath from Go, so you just download and start working with. And then where does it happen? Once I download that, where does it show up in Studio?
Yes. So what I did with that is once I actually use a stream for it. So if anyone pushed any updates to it all, I can get it all in here. So what I did with that is I came over to Manage Packages, and I went to Settings. And I set up a connection right here to my go.uipath. Okay. Once that gets connected, I can just pull in the updates whenever it comes in. So now I go over here and set my go.uipath, and there's my G Suite right here.
Wow, that's easy.
So like, hey, if there was an update to it, I just click update, click save, and new updates coming through.
So now I'm always being updated. Every time we do an update to the connector, it just flows on the, that's a nice little tip there.
Yeah, exactly. This is awesome.
Okay.
And you see right here, I mean, you can use Drive, Gmail, Sheets. There's tons and tons of different API, any of the API on there. So let's run it.
Great.
So what's happening right here is it's taking an image of this, sending it up to the Tesseract OCR, and they're using to sign in it. We're finding all the elements in here, and at the same time, it's going to Google Sheets, grabbing our values, and it will start inputting it in here, grabbing the total deposit, and then putting that back into the Google Sheet.
Okay.
So over here, we come to this, we'll see that we have our total values in there from where it ran through there. And that's it. Our robot ran, put in the invoices, grabbed our totals, put it into our G Suite sheets, and ready to go.
Well, thanks, James, for that pretty comprehensive overview of what we're doing with G Suite, and a great tip of how you kind of took go.uipath and kept it updated with your connectors. I like that tip also.
Yeah, thank you.
Hopefully you guys caught that. And again, we are the only one that's working with Google and have a G Suite connector that you can download today from go.uipath.com. So make sure you go out and do that and start working with your automations within your Google Suite applications. And again, James, thanks again for the update. And for you, follow us on social media, and we'll be coming back to you soon with more information from Google Next.